In this masquerade, she can't feel the pain. Cover up her heart with a little paint while he's pulling out a flask to hide it all away. There's nothing left to say. He knows that they're drowning. She hopes that there's still something left. Let go now, 'cause he's leaving. But she'd be fine pretending things were alright, even while it's ending. Keep it inside, she can feel them bending. All their love is pending, so what is she defending? Even when she says she'll open her eyes, all her words are empty when she denies that she can feel them bending. All their love is pending, so what is she defending? But she'd be fine pretending. She'd be stepping to the light to look him in the eye. Feeling so exposed, she tries to stay composed, but every little fight and every